Where is it? It's just sitting there.
Where did Gherkin come from?
Gherkin. Hello everyone, and welcome to the second episode of the UEENR podcast. With me today are my trusty co-hosts, Lieutenant Monty and Hooch. Joining us today is our special guest, Rooster, captain of the UES Patriarch, and just a genuine awesome guy. First, we have the new segment, just to let you guys know what is going on, essentially. I think if you haven't heard, 2.0 is now officially live for everyone in the community. However, obviously, as with everything, expect bugs and crashes, as this is still very much an early alpha. Multi-crew exercises and training will be taking place across this weekend and much of the future, more than likely, especially when you can join in with your friends' instances. If you haven't already, jump onto our TeamSpeak server, the address which can obviously be found on our Facebook site, and join us. So, guys, how are we? How has our week been? How is 2.0 for everyone?
Super. I loved it, man. I've been doing it. This is Rooster, by the way. I've been doing it since the PTU allowed me to get in, and I tell you, just watching the transition of suckdom to awesomeness is really really pretty cool. When I first jumped in on the PTU, it was terrible, and I mean it was glorious, but it was horrible trying to get a stable server, trying to fly around, lots of lag. And to the plane this morning, there was a little bit of lag in some instances, but overall it was just an amazing difference. It is truly awesome experience.
It is awesome. Is so
okay.
Good. And you hit.
I didn't play the PTU. I got in last night. Runs absolutely beautiful, but I've got one gripe. Why does my track IR not work anymore?
Yeah, that's right. The track IR.
That's how I aim with the Super Hornet, and yeah. I can't aim anymore.
I mean, you've got so used to it, haven't you?
Use a mouse and keyboard.
Oh.
That's filthy.
Yes.
You shut your whore mouth,
son. We don't use that kind of scum around here. And you, Monty, have you played any 2.0 yet?
No, the internet is pretty inhibitive.
Right. So it's going to take a couple of days, kind of, is it, to download?
About four before I can play, by which time they will of course release a new 10 GB update.
Oh yeah.
Ouch.
Yeah, you're probably gonna get another two or three patches in that time.
Ouch.